Abstract nouns can be formed from other parts of speech. Like we learned in our lower classes, we know other parts of speech. For example, verbs, we can form abstract nouns from verbs. And we can also use adjectives when forming various examples of abstract nouns. We shall be doing a lot of this as our lesson progresses. But in our introduction here, we are seeing how we can form various abstract nouns from other parts of speech. For example here, if I have a verb, for example, if this is the verb, my verb here, educate, what is the noun? It will become education. That is the name from the verb educate. So we cannot see education with our eyes. We cannot even touch it. So it is abstract. Let me use an adjective also to make this illustration clearer for you. Let me see an adjective. Let us say kind. Kind. Okay, what is the noun? So from kind, the noun